On your marks.
Arturo Somar takes the lead, followed by David Frisbee and Nick Downs. As I previously mentioned, Arturo Somar, that was the suction champion at 800 meters, ran 151.93. He's run 4:13.36 in this event. Sotomayor, Purdy, and David Frisbee from Kennedy of Fremont, with Nick Downs and Daniel Ambrose. Ambrose won the Open 3200 earlier today. Arturo Sotomayor and Sean Purdy are number one and number two seeds. They're number one and number two in the South Joaquin section this season. Nick Downs of Bishop O'Dowd is in third, followed by David Frisbee of Kennedy of Fremont. Sotomayor and Purdy meet record 409.70 from 2006 by Marlon Patterson of Franklin of Elk Grove. Sotomayor and Downs, Nick Downs. Luis Grijalva's in there. And then Arturo Sotomayor moving back to the lead. Colin Brook in second, Sean Purdy in third. And that's Ben Roberts in fourth. Ben Roberts from Dave. Purdy moves back into second. 29-2 on that last 200, Arturo Sotomayor. Sotomayor, Purdy. Nick Downs is new. Colin Burke, Sotomayor and Burke. Burke and Purdy coming to second. But it's Arturo Sotomayor. 4:13.03. Arturo Sotomayor.